Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome to this video. Today we learn about coordinates for grade 5. Okay, get ready. Take your book and then take your grid paper. I will give you grid paper. And then take your ruler and marker, or you can use pencil or pen. It's okay. Okay, let's look. There are line X lines, we call it x-axis. X-axis is from 0 until 15 in here. It's make horizontal lines. Okay, horizontal lines. Next, let's move to the above. From 0 until 15 to the top is called y-axis. Okay, y-axis is make a vertical lines. Vertical lines. Okay. We use coordinates to identify the position of a point on the grid. Now, I will make a point. Okay, in x and y-axis. I made a point. And then I write the coordinates of A are 2 and 3. 2 and 3. Do you understand why 2 and 3? Okay, let me explain. 2 in here in the X position, X axis, and then 3 is Y axis. Okay, I made a line to make sure that you understand of x and y axis. Okay, let's do the next question. You can do in your house. You can follow me and you can write like me. The coordinates of B are 5 and 4. Yes. I will give you a time for do this one. 5 and 4. 5. We have to put the 5 in x axis. That's good. And then 4 to y axis. Okay, let's check together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, this one is x. And then you have to find y axis. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. I made a point in there. I write B point. Okay? Any question? I think it's easy. Thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. See you next time.